What are you doing? Recording or picturing? Recording. No, buy it. I had this dream the other night, yeah? I woke up, well, in the middle of it, sleeping. You know the Dartford Crossing, right? By the Dartford Crossing, Queen Elizabeth Bridge, you have to pay £1 toll to cross it. Well, in place of driving over the bridge, there was a roller coaster.
You're a lovely girl.
Right, me and this South African dude, I work with Grant 67, he's my best buddy. We went up to Dartford Toll and paid quid, but there wasn't any cars. We walked there, and to get across the water at the Thames, you had to get on the train.
I'm not called in Briffa.
So we all fucking got in there, strapped up, barriers come down. All of a sudden there was like magnetic strips that beamed you up to about 100 fucking million miles per hour.
Hottie.
Sat in it, me and Grant looking at each other going, wow, £1, I'm going to keep doing it until I get bored. Sit there, you saw it, it was just literally... Second time, I said to Grant, let's do it again this time. I remember he did it again. I said, yeah, we've both got a quid each then, where have we got? I don't know. I've got the camera phone, I've got the phone there. It was so different. Going like that, it replaced me for speed, and you do nitros, and everything goes blurry. This is how it went. Like, I don't know what happened. Someone was pushing buttons somewhere. Push one of them, push another one, and push the fucking other one three times alone. And he was just like, it wasn't like, it wasn't quick, it was like, it was motionless. It was like, I was in awe of the fucking speed. And as we come to the end, I woke up and going back to sleep, that was a dream and a fucking art.